My name is James Peniston, United States Air Force retired. In 1980, I was assigned to the largest tactical fighter wing in the Air Force at the time. I was stationed at RAF Woodbridge, England. Shortly after midnight on the 26th of December, 1980, Staff Sergeant Steffens briefed me that some lights were seen in Rendlesham Forest, just outside the back gate. He informed me that whatever he seen didn't crash. He told me it landed. I then ordered Airman Kabanzak, A1C Burrows, to respond with me off-site.
That night, we were on Security One, which was in charge of mobile security for the Woodbridge base, and we responded to Jim Burrows' sighting of something out on the edge of the flight line.
Well, the controller on the radio broadcast over the air that go down and check out a possible UFO.
There was a craft of some sort that was sitting just inside the tree line. When we arrived to the suspected crash site, it quickly became apparent that we were not dealing with a plane crash, or for that matter, anything else we've ever responded to.
Burrows would say to Jim Peniston, "Do you see that?"